Hey guys, welcome back to wargame2. So today we are playing Welcome to Wargames. I've played this before if you haven't seen before. It is a very good strategy game, very good detail, lovely game and everything. Just to let you know, this is just because we have had 63 subscribers, so yippee! 63! Party! I'm joking, no party. Well, yeah, party later. So yeah, we're just going to do a little celebration by playing this game. So I have made my own little I Am Rome pack, and we're going to play. Because I'm British, I thought I've been doing this now for a while just to get used to the game. So we're going to be the airborne. So I put loads of airborne and commando troops in my deck. If you don't know, it's a deck of what you can play, you know, and you can play against, and you know, you use them. So I had the SAS in there, the green beret, the green jackets, and a load of others. But so we're going to be playing against the Russians. So we're going to do the tank regiment. So we're going to be playing against a an enemy tank regiment. So this it's not based in this game. I don't think it's based in the Soviet era. Well, it must be, because they're using guns that I've never seen before, that I know are modern, but aren't that modern. Switch teams. Not switch teams. Me switch teams. There we go. So yeah, it must be set in Cold War era, I'm guessing. But then again, the challenger's in it, so it makes me think. I don't know. Anyway, so we are confrontational. We're going to play a map of Copenhagen. So I've been that Copenhagen. Futurama reference. Right. So we're going to be playing with the airborne and against the tank regiment of the Soviets. So let's have a go. Let's do this. Let's go kick some commie butt. We're going to go kick some commie butt. Right. Oh, this is going to be a nice battle. I can tell already. Look. It's dividing these areas. So it's going to be street by street battle. So this is going to be a very good battle. Right. We want some of these. I want to send in the Royal Marine Commandos first, and then I'll send in my secrets weapons. Support. I want some artillery. I'm going to use all my artillery because then it's easy to use. Support them with that. What else? You want some strikers. This is all British weaponry, by the way, guys. So yeah, I am gonna put in the SAS just for, because of the SAS. There you go, that should be enough for now. Right, let's do this. Because it is. Let's go. Alright, I'm going to send the SAS over here. So they're in kind of in enemy territory, but they're easy to support. This is a very big map. I did not know Copenhagen was like this. Let's go, let's go. Come on! Right, the enemy have probably got some anti-air, so we're going to cross in through land by manual. Actually, no, we're going to take the risk. Yep, get down, get down, get down, get down! Ah, I just lost my SAS unit. Damn! They're sending in their helicopters. Hey, yeah, that's it. Fire! I'm putting some rounds down range. Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Oh, maybe not. Oh, no, no, he's dead. There he is. There he is. One tornado, hold the onions. Right, we're probably going to lose this one because they're sending everything they got straight away, so we could lose this. But then again, you could lose everything. Fire! Fire! Oh, I'm taking heavy fire here. Let's go! They're gonna have to get on foot because they're gonna get demolished, guys. Ah! Look at that. That is brilliant, isn't it? I love the graphics. Graphics are amazing. Get in there. Fire! Over here is how we're winning at the moment, believe it or not. Through this epic battle, we are winning. This will be our final battle. Oh yes! Tanks are on front at night. Oh crap! Oh, they're firing in some heavy, very heavy artillery. And I lost all my air support. Well, I haven't lost all my air support. I'm bringing in some extra. Fire! Artillery! Fire! T-72s it is. Oh, enemy gun emplacement. Oh, the paratroopers are it. I'm gonna bring my paratroopers in a minute. It's just too risky at the moment. They got a lot of anti-air, and I don't want to bring in air units for an anti-air operation. Because we'll lose all our support if we do, and I don't want to lose support. If you lose air support, you've lost the battle, in my opinion. Can you fire? No, you can't. Yeah! Oh, we've lost a pin. I think that's one of our tanks. Oh no, it's not one of our tanks, it's something else. Oh, now it's a proper firefight. to find out where that is. Oh no, oh, we just lost all our commando units. Not to worry, I can bring some more in. Fire! He's gonna go and need to get refitted. Okay, now the enemy is got a comeback. We need to respond really pretty quickly. We haven't got anything that can actually destroy him at the moment. That's only one of my Range Rovers. Fire to the right. Have they got enough fire? Yeah, they have enough rounds. Yeah! Run's kicking ass! Right, we're gonna get back in this fight now. Ah, they're sat there on FOB. Tickety boo. Fuck. Oh yes, mate. Oh, we lost hotel. Oh no. Fire! Guys, this is gonna be an epic battle. Epic battle. Let this be our final battle! Yes, we've secured hotel. Now where can I get my room? We got to take him on head on, unfortunately. If we don't, we're gonna lose. 10 degrees up. Fire. Fire when ready. Down, 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 down. When we get rid of that, I can send in my paratroopers. Okay, maybe not. The most elite in the British Army. Apart from the SAS, of course. Let's see how my allies are doing. Oh, they're getting munched everywhere, aren't they? Yeah! Fire down range. For those who don't think I'm playing, who think I'm playing online, I'm not. I'm playing on the computer. I'd get munched if I was playing on online. Let's be honest, my tactics are not. They're not good tactics. I just lost my Range Rover. Incoming! Look at that! Look at that! Blown to kingdom come! Alright, I think it's clear to send in my paratroopers. Right, we're gonna send in two squads just to check it out. I don't want to risk any major ones. This is a bit where I get blown out the sky, innit? But I think we've taken down at least 7 air defences, so they should be all destroyed. Oh, more incoming fire! Oh good, my anti-air wasn't hit. Fire! Did they just take that? Oh, for God's sake! Bloody air! Ah! It's died down a bit now. Believe me, you don't want to know what I miss. SAS a badass. I send some air support in. Oh no. I'm gonna have to take that down. Oh, they got a lot of air defense. Oh, bugger. Oh. Well, we just lost half our air defense. Well, our air capability. So, whoa. It's not going well for us at the moment, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, just land, before anything else happens to you lot. Let's go! We're gonna advance a little bit. Oh, heads up! Oh no, this ain't going well. We got to destroy that thing now, because he will harass our forces. We gotta destroy that BMP. Right, just fall back. Even wearing the maroon beret of the parachute regiment. They're just going through. Look at that. You gotta love that. We'll bomb it with artillery. And fall back everywhere else. I think we've lost this battle. I have to be honest, I can't see us winning it because they're close to our thousands. We'll get the warnings in a bit saying they own half the stuff to win. Obviously, I'm going to go out with a bang because Rome always goes out with a bang. But I can't see us winning it somehow. Fire on that position. Ah! We need to assault them. It's our turn to assault them, I think. Because they're attacking us. With multiple stuff. I think he's dead. He just got hit by an AA position. He's not dead. Well, he will be in a minute. This is getting hit by an AA position. Yep, he's dead. It's all quiet. No, it's not. Incoming! Yep, right. Now it's game time. We're going to try and secure our flank and then we'll flank them. Go get some help. Go get refitted. Oh, don't tell me they're attacking. We just lost two parachuters. Land, land. Land them. What was that? Right, I'm just gonna sacrifice my air just to destroy him. Oh, hang on, hang on, hang on! Oh, we missed all. Yes! Yes! Now we can bring in the dunnies. Yeah, we've lost. Oh well, we're going out with a bang, guys. I'm gonna bring everything I have. I got nothing left to hide, so. Anti-tank stuff. We may have lost this battle, but there will be another battle somewhere, I'm sure, is the message. Whoa! Look at that air capability they have. Look at that. Oh, I've been evac'd. Damn it. Alright, girls, what are you waiting for? Make it in bed! Alright guys, where are you waiting for? Breakfast in bed? Well guys, we lost terribly. Let's just have a look at our losses. We lost 1,894. Sorry, my dog's whipping. We've done better than our allies. Let's be honest, we've done better. We probably knocked out more of them than they knocked out of us. We lost 9,595 people. So that's quite a few. That's probably a regiment's worth or two. Kills 1,200. We done all right. If you add that up, that's probably worse actually. That's 2,210. So it's in the 10,000 regions. So that's probably about 13,000 people they lost. Conquer points we conquered. Quest points we lost. We gained 19. Okay. So we've done quite well. So that was to say thank you for the 63 subscribers, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe because it helps me out and we'll get a few more. Thank you for watching. I am a game. Again, I'm still going to be inactive. I'm sorry, this was just because I was just able to get on and able to do it because I wanted to and I managed to get on.